Hi, my name is Michi Held. Welcome to Daily Drum Lesson. I hope you guys are all doing well and you're healthy and safe at home. Today, I've got something big for you. A totally insane pad workout. So, let's go. As you have probably noticed, this video is pretty long. I think it's my longest video so far, but don't worry, you won't have to watch it till the end. I will explain the exercise, which just takes a couple of minutes, and then I will play it for you, which will take about 34 minutes. What we will do is playing a combination of singles, doubles, and paradiddles, played as 16th notes and triplets. And we will lead with the right hand as well as with the left hand. So there's a lot of stuff in it. The whole exercise is only 12 bars long. And with each repetition, we will increase the speed by 1 BPM, going from 80 to 160. So this is not only a great way to push your speed, but also to build up some great endurance for your hands. I uploaded another video, to which I link in the description below, where you get that special click track, which gets 1 BPM faster after every 12 bars. And you also got the notation there, and the bar you are in is always highlighted, so you always know where you are. This video will guide you through this whole exercise. Let's look at the first three bars. We just play singles, doubles, and paradiddles as 16th notes, starting with the right hand. Here we go. And after that, we will play the exact same rudiments, but as triplets. The triplet paradiddle in the end will help us to turn the sticking around. Since we end with right, right, we will start the next bar with our left hand. So we will just repeat everything we just did, but starting with the other hand. So the whole exercise looks like this. Use the video in the description as a guide and a click track, and please let me know in the comments how far you could take this. It doesn't matter if you're still working on 80 BPM or if you can play it all the way through to 160. I'm just interested on how far the average drummer here on YouTube can take this. Alright, now I will play through the whole exercise through all 34 minutes. If you want to, grab a pad and a pair of sticks and play along, or you can just use the video in the description and try it by yourself. Have fun! Alright, that's it for today. And if you are still watching, thank you very much. Give this video a like, subscribe to the channel, support me on Patreon to make more videos like this possible, and I see you next time. Bye bye.